In today's video, I'm gonna show how you can get probably one of the best incantation to help you healing, the blessing of the earth tree. Now, this video is gonna be complete. I'm gonna guide you step by step of how you can get there. First things first, we're gonna start the journey from the first step, from a familiar location, and then we have to reach the capital. Let me tell you from the start, you have to defeat some bosses, you have to defeat some enemies to get to that location, but definitely this will be the path to the game, to finish the game. So it is nothing useless that you're gonna do. Reach the Grand Lift of Dectus and use the Medallion of Dectus, the Dectus Medallion left and right, to use this elevator, to use this lift. Not elevator, it's a lift. And then just make your way to the capital, to this location. You will need to own 2 great runes in order to enter to the capital, to the Liondel capital. Those 2 great runes, you can get them by defeating the main enemies, the main bosses in the game, like Renala, Rykard, Radahn, or Godric. And then just defeat the knight that is guarding the capital entrance and make your way to the west capital rampart. We're gonna start from that location. If you don't know to make your way to the capital, don't worry. I have a video on my channel of how you can be exactly there. Also, I have a video on my channel how you can get the Dectus Medallion and how you can reach the Altus Plateau if something is too hard for you. But this will be the guide, the complete guide, but just a quick one. Not something when I just travel all the way to the map. Make your way to this tree, because we have to defeat an enemy right now. We have to defeat another enemy to get that... incantation, and that incantation is gonna heal you gradually. One of the best healing item that you can have, you can get in this game spells that can heal you or incantation that can heal you, but that is not an instant heal. The one that I'm gonna show you, it will gradually heal you step by step, but with a really high amount of heal. Now, defeat Godfrey, the first Elden Lord, the Shade of Godfrey, right here. It's a must. I know it will be a pretty tough fight. If you are a beginner, I will advise you to be at least level 80 or 100, not to struggle. You can defeat this guy at level 1 for some of the pro players, I don't know. I mean, the new game plus, so for me, that was easier. And then let's make our way to that balcony, the Queen Bedroom. I think it's the name. Now, just follow me. I died here once because I just fall off the balcony. Now just follow me until we will reach that location. And basically this will be the path to the next main boss that we have to defeat to get to the story. But later on, not in this video. You're gonna see an assassin that is just staying there. You don't have to defeat him. You're gonna get only some runes by defeating this guy. But definitely is not a must to defeat this guy. I stayed to defeat him because I was thinking that I'm gonna get a really nice item, but no. Just some runes. Take this Site of Grace, a very important one. Let's see the name, because I always forget the names in this game. The Queen's Bed Chamber. Yep, that is the location. And here you wanna see the Blessing of the Earth Tree. Now let me show you how this works really fast. Let's see the stats. It's an incantation, as I just told you. It will require 38 fate points. If you don't have enough, most of you probably will not have enough, but there are certain items that gonna boost your fate, and then you can rebirth to increase your fate points if you are using some fate build. Most of the incantation are using the fate, so yeah, you should know that. But again, there are some certain items that you can use, like talisman, helmets. The one that I'm using now, it will increase your fate points. Now I just use the incantation, and as you can see, my life, it's slowly getting higher. As you can see, I'm not doing anything, and I will just stay with you to see how fast it's gonna be full, it's gonna be maxed out. And that's it. This is how you can use that incantation. Really useful. Trust me, it's gonna be useful in some boss fights. And that's it. Almost done. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and I'm gonna see you really soon with another awesome item. I have for you prepared a lot of nice items. So stay with me. Bye.